Can I just tell you, there are so many things I want to do on today's episode. I mean, really. Here we are back at home. Wow, there are just... Anyway, I don't know. There's a lot. There are a lot of bodies around. We must have had some visitors while we were out. Because I don't think they would still be around that long. I don't know. Anyway, this storage box is full of crap. And I guess that could probably be scrapped. I guess we're going to start with our guns. That seems like a good place to start. Oh, you're actually crappier. That actually helps immensely. There we go. That freed up two inventory spots just like that. These crummy crossbow bolts. Let me get rid of that stuff. I think we have cables stored in there. We don't have any extra engines. Well, I mean, we have one. Let me rephrase that. We don't have any good extra engines, do we? No. Oh, man. I guess we're not missing what we needed for the chainsaw. I was really hopeful. I thought maybe we could put a chainsaw and an auger together today. Apparently not. We still need chainsaw parts. That's a bummer. Gotta love sneezing. Oh, man. Anytime there's a really long pause like that and you don't hear me saying anything, just assume I'm sneezing because it's probably true. Joy, oh joy, oh joy. All right, we can't really do anything with the auger right now. At least it sure doesn't seem like it. Where is our hunting rifle? We can play compare parts. Those are actually better than the parts we have over there. Wow, that is unexpected. All right, well, I'm just going to do it this way then. I'm going to take those guys out of that one. And then we'll reassemble this and shove those parts back in there. Now we have a brand new hunting rifle. And yes, I know I'm kind of doing things in a strange order, but that's okay. Because I'm allowed to be strange. That's part of my charm. All right, let's get rid of those parts because we don't care about them. Let's go ahead and move on to the AK. Do we have what we need to put an AK-47 together? I thought we had one that was kind of in the works here somewhere. I'm not seeing it because there are too many things in this box. All right, where is it? Am I not? Oh, I already grabbed it. That's why. Got it. I figured it out. Look at that. Holy cow. Look at that. Holy cow. Look at that. Holy cower. Wow. Because cower is what the zombies are going to be doing when we say, hi, meet my AK-47. Oh, man. I am really looking forward to playing with this guy. Let's actually bust open our skills for just a moment and take a look here. So have I already done that? I guess I have. So theoretically, we can make a bunch of ammo for... Well, we can't because we don't have the skill points. But theoretically, we could make all the ammo for everything. And that would be really nice if we could do that. Problem is, we just can't quite do that right now. Let's grab the SMG and I guess we can put the AK back for the moment. What do we have for ammo for this thing? 34 rounds. That's not a lot, really. I mean, we could make some more casings and all of that, but I think we're kind of out of gunpowder. That's a bit of a problem. Let's play with the SMG for the moment. So what do we have here? Sadly, you are better than everything in here except for that receiver. Wow. All right. Well, let's take the receiver out for the moment, and we can go back to this guy, and we'll put you in there, and then put those better parts in there. And then... I guess there's no real need to have more than one gun, really. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, they can be repaired pretty darn quickly. Not enough that I feel like, you know, we really need to have a spare for when it inevitably breaks, because it will. But I don't know. I mean, I think I'm good with that. So it looks like we have all the best parts in there. So I'm going to go ahead and add these to the scrap pile. We'll just go ahead and do that right now. Scrap all that crap because what we have is better. If nothing else, it's kind of helping to empty out our inventory a little bit here. Look at that. We have a better SMG barrel just lying around. I somewhat remember finding parts and then not really doing anything with them. So that's kind of a good thing, I guess. Let's go ahead and upgrade this guy too. So we'll put a new barrel in there. I mean, I guess it's technically the same gun we've been playing with all along. We'll go ahead and repair it too, just for giggles. There we go, 284. That thing is looking mighty sharp, and we should have a good couple hundred rounds. Look at that, 229 rounds. I am way on board with that idea. Oh, I forgot about the pistol barrel. Oh, that's all right. I'm going to go ahead and scrap that chest armor because we don't care about that anymore. Pistol barrel, how are you doing? You are a pistol barrel, right? Yeah. You are a very slight upgrade, so we'll go ahead and do it just because. I feel like, you know, if we can upgrade things, we probably should. Even if it's not that big a deal, you know, at least where the weapons are concerned, I think it's probably worth our time. Now, I kind of mentioned some, I don't know what you want to call them, some goofy plans in the last episode, and wow, look at that. Maybe we should make more gunpowder. Or, gunpowder. Maybe we should make some more shotgun shells. I don't know. I really would like sniper rifle parts, just as a quick sidebar. Don't have any. Can't put a sniper rifle together. That's probably my favorite gun in the game. Oh well. Oh well. We'll live on. We'll live, we'll move on, and we'll repair that assault rifle at some point. So anyway, I kind of mentioned some plans for things, and what do we need for this? Forged iron, that's what I thought. And we're not going to jump into that right this moment, but we will get around to a few just kind of various ideas of things that we would like to do here. And you know what? Here, I need to add a little more metal to this guy. So we're just going to go ahead and let that run for a bit. That'll probably be okay. And then I need, what, some duct tape and some oil. And then I think I have what I need for some repair kits. There we go. We'll just go ahead and put those guys together. Let us run outside here. You know what? Let me grab something before we go. Let me grab those log spikes there. We're going to grab those spikes. And let's head back here. We don't need to do this today, but I kind of would like to. So, I hope you're okay with that, because if not, tough. We're doing it anyway. I said so. All right, how are our spikes doing? We are missing some. We should probably grab... You don't belong there. Did you see the way that one just leapt out there? Like, I want to be right here! Yeah, you don't belong right there, so... We'll deal with that. Did I put them in the corners? I don't think I did, because I didn't really fill the corners in, right? Yeah, I need to grab some more concrete and stuff, some cement mix, so we can kind of fix this stuff. But for right now, I'm okay with doing just a couple quick upgrades just to get this place kind of back into shape here. Now, obviously, it's missing some bars, and those bars need to be repaired, and those ones need to be repaired. And they probably all need to be repaired. I mean, if we're going to be downright technical about it. Yeah, they probably all need to be repaired. Those ones are all messed up. I mean, look at this. Even these spikes all need to be repaired. They're all janky and messed up. I know I don't have any cement. I'm actually not trying to repair that stuff. That's okay, though. Targeting in this game is goofy sometimes. I mean, I sometimes have the strangest, most difficult time targeting spikes. Like, right now. Like, how am I supposed to target that one? You got me. I don't know. Usually I go for the base, and I'm able to find it most of the time, but apparently not this time. Oh, well. Oh, no, never mind. I am out of wood. Ah, who knew? I wasn't paying attention to that. Well, I guess we need to go grab some more wood, and we're going to kind of put down the plans for the next idea today. This is going to be the next zombie defense. Now, at this point, I'm just kind of screwing around, and I honestly kind of have been the whole time when it comes to zombie defense, because let's just be honest here. If I were going for the most effective thing, I wouldn't have done any of these. Not at all, actually. I mean, if you want to get right down to it, what is the most effective thing you can do? The most effective thing you can do is avoid the horde entirely. I don't like doing that. That is no fun to me. Oh, you know what we should do? I just saw it roll by here. Bikey bike, bike, bike. You just chill there for a moment. And I'm going to go kill me a big old creature like so. Ah, did I miss? I missed, didn't I? I missed. Dang it, I missed. I think I missed. Maybe I didn't? Yeah, I did. I sure did. Run, little friend! I'm just going to shoot you anyway, or shoot at you. We still have a quest. You can see it up on the right there to kill a stag, and... Yo! I don't know if that one got it. Maybe it did. Probably not. The way it bounded away. Come back! Is it still bleeding out? Because I'm assuming I hit it. Ah, man, these things. Wow, you ran way far. You normally stop before that point. That's kind of annoying. Come back! Where are you? I don't know where it is. All right, whatever. Let us not concern ourselves with such minor details as stags that don't want to die. I swear something changed on the aiming when it comes down to crouching with the crossbow, so... Oh well, I'll deal with it. It's fine. It's not the end of the world. I don't think. Last I checked, it's not anyway. I might as well pick up that stone. So we're going to grab a little bit of wood here because I need to make some frames, and in fact, I should probably start working on that right now. So let's go ahead and chop this tree down here. And then, I don't know, you might be 1,000. No, you're not, but too late. I already started. We'll just chop it down anyway. Oh, you almost fell on me. Yay! I don't know why it fell that direction. That's kind of strange. It wasn't supposed to fall that direction. I don't know what the deal was with that. That was weird. It totally fell the wrong way. All right, let us go ahead and start on some frames. So we're going to need a few of those guys. Wooden frames, where are you? I like setting a bunch of these down to be kind of my placeholders while we're figuring something out here. And inevitably, I will end up using these frames anyway, so it's not like they're a waste to make them. I mean, you know, you can always use frames for something. Just picking up a few feathers here too, because I need to make myself some more bolts, so that is long overdue at this point as far as I'm concerned. Oh, I've already checked you. Imagine that! I've already checked that one! Who knew? Alright, you look like you're ready to be harvested, so we'll go ahead and harvest you. And yeah, I know, I didn't exactly follow the correct direction to get back to the bike, but don't worry, we'll get back to it eventually. We'll find it. It's around here somewhere. I mean, it's not like the zombies got on it and drove away. This is kind of what I was looking for anyway. Since we're in the forest, you get these little outcroppings of stuff. I was really kind of looking for some potassium nitrate, not the charcoal, but, you know, it's all right. It's okay. It's not really what we need, because we need a bunch of the potassium nitrate if we want to make any more gunpowder. And that's really what I'm thinking about right now. I would like to get just a whole arsenal of weaponry and ammo and stuff set up in time for the next horde, and I don't think that's going to happen. Really? I don't think that's going to happen. But, I don't know. It's okay if it doesn't happen. It's not the end of the world. Once again, it's not the end of the world. Even though it may look like it. I mean, technically this is the end of the world, but it's not the end of the world if we don't have all that ammo. I'm not liking any of these trees to chop down. I would prefer to wait, so... Alright, I guess we'll kind of head back-ish, I guess. Oh, there goes a bear. Look at that. That's exciting. Let us not anger the bear. Don't poke the bear. All right? Don't poke the bear. Don't. Don't. I said don't. Don't poke the bear. We're just going to let it run along over there and play with its zombie friends, because I'm sure those zombies are very friendly with it. You can see I've definitely poked at those rocks before, so... Oh, have I checked you? Ah, look at that. 10 more bolts. That's excitement right there. Oh, look at that, too. We got another one of these guys that I can aim at and miss horribly. I think I hit the tree. Is it sad that I would rather just shoot like this without the little dot? Because I swear that doesn't work anymore. I just swear it doesn't work. Where did you go? Are you in the tree right there? Oh, yep, that hit it right in the butt. Stag got nailed right in the butt with a bolt. There you go. We bought the farm, everyone! We bought the farm. Let us go ahead and harvest this creature, and that way we can put its death to use. So sorry, Stag. I feel kind of bad about that, but I'll go ahead and be sure that I use at least parts of you, because honestly, I don't care about some of that stuff. Yeah, some of that stuff I just don't really care about. There's our bike. The zombies did not drive away on it, despite what I said. Thought maybe they would, but nope, they did not. They decided against it, which is probably a good decision, because I would not appreciate that very much. Let's go ahead and plant some trees here. I always like to fill in... you know what? Here, let's do one... Can I do one not possible to place? Yes, I see that. I know that because I'm clicking and nothing is happening. So we'll do, let's do four of them over here. We'll do four of them. And then we're going to take these other seeds and we're going to Johnny Appleseed it back over by our place. Don't run into the tree. Just avoided it. Barely. Barely. Not barely, but barely. Yes. Because there was a bear earlier, you know. Wah, 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 wah. Okay, so I've been kind of planting trees over there. Let's go ahead and plant some on this side of the street, too. We have that one little pine tree that's growing. That's pretty awesome. Like to see our little pine tree growing. That's pretty cool. Oh, have I checked you? I have not. It's exciting. Another bird's nest. You ever wonder why all the bird's nests are on the ground? I mean, shouldn't they be up in trees? I mean, I know that'd be kind of difficult to harvest them if that were the case, but I'm just saying, you ever notice that? It's kind of weird to me. So we have this side over here of our base, and we kind of have this side over here where there's not a whole lot going on. My thought, and I'm not sure how I want to do this just yet, let us go ahead and make some ramp frames. We'll make 20 of them. That'll be fine. We don't need a bunch of them. I'm going to kind of test this idea with you first, and we'll see if it works, because honestly, I haven't really tried this yet. Just add to that pile. Thank you very much. That makes much more sense. So my thought is to build somewhere over here, and we'll do a very small version of this right now. So we're going to do something like this. And then I'm going to leave a couple of empty spots here. Let's do something like that. Not that we really need to, but I'm just going to leave a couple of empty spots in there just for giggles. So I'm going to leave it just like that. This is not, by the way, how I would be planning on doing things, just to be clear here. So we're going to do something like this, and then we'll only do two sides because there's no need to go crazy with this. And then we're going to need some of these guys. I'm not sure how this is going to work just yet. I think technically I need to make this a little wider, but that's okay. We can do that. I mean, really, I only need one side to test this stupid idea. So this will be fine. Let us. Oh boy. Let's do it this way. I really want to test this out. So we're going to go one more, one more, one more. We're going to end up, just so you know, we're going to end up wasting some materials here. That's how we're going to roll. Now, theoretically, we should be able to just plain do this. Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm. And then if I really wanted to do things kind of strangely, can I, in fact... Yep, I sure can. Alrighty then. Yeah, I think this is going to end up working out. I'm not going to say that it's actually going to work the way I hope it is going to work, but I think this is technically going to work. Now, one more quick test here. Yep, it did exactly what I thought it did, which is kind of what I expected. And then I'm going to test one more idea here, too. So let me do it this way. Let's go ahead and get rid of this guy, and we'll recover a little bit of the wood from this. Theoretically, that's going to be just fine right there. That is not damaging me to jump underneath it. Interessant, I say. Quite interesting. I need to repair my axe. It's getting pretty messed up. Yep. Sorry about that. I'll just chop you up and get your lovely woody goodness back. There we go. Oh, look at that. There's a wandering horde coming through. It's almost like I made a bunch of noise and angered a bunch of zombies. Even though I really didn't. I mean, I do kind of have the forge going. As a matter of fact, let me go check on the forge. I should probably turn that guy off just so I'm not wasting the fuel, that's all. I'll be right back, guys. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Yeah, let's turn that off because I'm not sure how much of the metal I want to throw in there just yet. But I would like to get a little, I don't know, a little iron, maybe a little steel out of that. So we'll have to see how that ends up going. If you're just going to stand over there, you're probably going to be in for a world of pain, I would suspect. Block-a-block. All right, I like me some block-a-block, too. Oh, did you see the body in the distance there? Just fell down as I was looking that way. That's pretty awesome. Alrighty. We are running out of crappy bolts, which is just fine by me. I think we'll have enough to do this. Let me turn the flashlight on just so we could see a little better here. It is getting a little dim in this area thanks to all the shade trees that we've planted. I mean, it's not, you know, it's not really all that close to evening per se, but, you know, we do have some shade. There you go. You are toast, and madam, you are the last one. I fired a warning shot right past the scraped off portion of your head, and you did not pay attention to it. Therefore, I shot you in the face. I tried. You saw. I tried. I tried to warn her. She wouldn't budge. She didn't turn around. She could have. She could have turned and run, but she decided not to. So that is her problem. That is her fault. I will not be held responsible for that. Oh, look at that. We are not done, believe it or not. We have a whole second horde coming. Based upon the late arrival, I'm assuming it's a second horde. Might not be, but it sure looks like one. You guys are late to the party. You're the people who always show up at... I don't know. Hey! I was busy looking at those arrows. You're the ones who show up at 7:30 when the party started at 5, aren't you? Jerks. I was trying to look at some of the stuff I collected. Like, I don't care about that. And I can scrap that. And I actually wouldn't mind having those steel arrows. Just because I'm weird that way. What can I say? I like the bow, dang it. Yeah, you just stand there and then fall down very suddenly, lady. That's what you're going to do. We'll go ahead and eat that. Why not? Check you. Oh, look at you. A nice high-quality black t-shirt. There are still arrows laying around. Look at that. Here, let's go ahead and scrap that. And I'm going to pick up those arrows because I am weird and I want them. Dang it. Just because I can. Oh, you know what? We'll go ahead and eat that too. And we'll scrap those guys. I know, we have some really pretty high-quality food lying around that we should probably be eating rather than... There's a crawler somewhere, isn't there? Where are you? Bobestu! All right, well, I'm not going to worry about it. Sounded like you were over here, maybe. I don't know, that, Yeah, you are. You're over here somewhere. Ah, there you are, buddy. What's up? Let me just smash you. And now you should shut up. Now you're a quiet zombie. Now you're my favorite. Alrighty. Well, that worked out quite well. Really? Oh, just keep crawling for me, buddy. You'll get here eventually and the spikes will kill you. I don't feel like dealing with you right now. Although, you know what I probably should do? Just since we're carrying it around, let's go ahead and throw a little... Let's throw some wood in there. I know, I should have grabbed the smaller pile. There you go. Done. And let's go ahead and grill up some meat. We'll grill some meat up. That'll be good. We'll have some nice high-quality meat. And then I think we have some more in there. And I believe we have some goldenrod tea that we can drink. Look at that. Wellness plus one. It's almost like I know how to play this game. Drink it already. I know, I didn't wait long enough because I was busy eating the meat. Yeah, look at that. Good deal. And we'll drink one more for the road. We'll check on this guy. I'm pretty sure he's dead now. Ow. Yep, that's all right. I don't care. I'll deal with that. I knew that was going to happen. Sort of, kind of, because I just didn't feel like I left correctly. Oh, man, we should probably repair some of these things. But I guess I'll go ahead and repair that on my own. You don't need to watch me repair these. We kind of know how that goes, right? I do a little clicky-clicky like this, and the next thing you know, everything is fine. That's kind of the plan, anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and repair these guys. I probably have a few more repairs to make around the backside, so I'll check on them. And I will rejoin you on the next episode when we... Well, I'm not sure what we're going to do, actually. I don't know if we're ready to play with this contraption over here, which will probably be a little further out, probably over here-ish. Or, I don't know, because I'm really disappointed that we didn't get the chance to make a chainsaw or an auger. I'm really disappointed by that. I thought I had parts that clearly I don't have. My parts are missing! So they say. Anyway, catch you on another one. Till then, thanks for watching. See you later.